Alright, hello my fellow mates. Today we are playing in some horrific housing, which is a very fun game. I don't know if you've ever heard it. I'm level 15, and we're gonna try to get to level 20 today, okay? So, basically, if you don't know, the goal of this game is to be the last one standing. So, like, what? That guy, what he's gonna do? Since he got a sword, he's gonna try to come over and kill this guy. Oh wow, it's gonna be a Minecraft battle of seriousness. That guy doesn't have a lot of health, though. What are they doing? They're just like chopping at each other. Oh, they both died. Okay. Hey, look at that guy won. Congratulations. He won by sleeping in his house. Like, he's like, oh, what's all the ruckus out here? And then he comes out and there's like two dead guys. And they're like, oh my god, he won. And he's like, oh. Okay. So, I'm fine at this game. I just started it like 3 days ago. And I've been playing it non-stop. Because I've been wanting to upgrade my house. Like, look at, my house is, oh man, it's one. And look, I have this little ladder right here, which is good. But now I'm not going to be able to get over here unless I get the radioactive thing. And of course I didn't. Ooh, 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 ooh. Assassin, assassin. Ooh, come on. So, of course I don't get, like, any weapons. Ooh, get that? Get that? That'd be nice. Oh wow. Oh dear. I don't have any escape now. I'm stuck in my backwards house, which is very bad. Yeah. This is... Please don't be me. Of course. This is just great. Well, I got my chicken nuggets from outside my house. I'm gonna use this as an opportunity. Go! Of course. I still don't know what the buttons you press for the elevators. I have 19 wins. I need one more win. And I'll be, I'll have 20 wins already. Ooh, a meteor is falling. Who's gonna read a big one?
Want a Sprite cranberry?
That guy was hit by a Sprite cranberry. Yeah, that alpha's frozen. Ooh, prison game. Those are really good because, like, you can go over there and collect, like, lots of money. And it gives you XP once you get, like, 1,000. Hey, Muffin. Whoa! Hello!
Ah! Sit!
Muffin just jumped up to greet me. She just woke up. Wow, it's a zombie attack. Watch out. Run! He's right there. Now he's frozen. Oh dear, meteor. Really? Who will win? says up here that it's really funny. Like, the one guy ate a very hot chili and one guy drowned in oxygen. And I decided it was a good idea to jump into lava, I guess. Okay, not all the way back, so I do have a chance of escape if anything bad happens. Great, my house is made out of cheap materials. Oh dear, a meteor. Oh, there goes that guy's house. Oh wow, he has low health now. I'm just gonna hide inside my very cheap house. Ooh, give me chill. Someone else got it. Who's this kid just jumping all over me? Oh dear, another meteor is falling. Oh, he was dead. He was dead. Ooh, prison game. Okay, let's go. We're on mission prison.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Woo! I don't know if you knew, but I want to get some XP soon. I feel like I'm a lot good right now. Ooh, I got reverse time. That'd be good if I, like, fall down. Aha, reverse time. Look at my ladder still there. Hooray! I guess I'll just stay here on these ruins. Yes, someone's going to take the elf. I'm an elf. I'm a very angry elf, I guess. Someone's starting up a shop. I need to go over and buy some chicken nuggets. Excuse me, I need to buy some chicken nuggets. Okay. I bought some chicken nuggets and some ranch. I can jump, like, pretty good now. Just like two elves, a dude, a chill guy, and that's it. I think. More lava. Oh dear. Reverse time idea. That's hilarious. Can I just get back? That'd be nice. Nope. Whoa, he doesn't have a lot of health. I seem to get my official ride out here. Come on, someone give me like a weapon so I can finish him off. I just got kill guy fell, I guess. Oh my god, you're gonna run out of fuel. We'll be right back. Yeah, that guy's one of my friends from Roblox. I don't really know him. Oh my god, I just almost fell. Now I have a house improvement. Cool. Are you kidding me?
Kill them! Kill them all!
Exactly, quite me. Can I be one of them so I can get the sword and just kill everyone? If this is me, I'm in a... Thank goodness! Excuse me, sir. Jake Chumston, okay. Wait, I don't know if that's true. I gotta, okay. Christmas,
Christmas Eve. I'm staying up with everyone else. Better sleep. I know I shouldn't go.
That's very mean. Like, why did we have to duel? Because, like, I had that Death Note and a sniper. I'm gonna kill that guy. Then I'll say, sorry for being rage. Okay, guys, this is gonna be, have to be the round. Another person. People dying all over the place. That's only 3 of us left. Come on, please be me. Oh. No, that guy left. He's dead. Sorry, there you go. Assassin, please. I'll be so nice. I wanna kill everybody. I'll be the flexibleness. Now I'm in my laser. Woo! Wow. What gets me into the mood for like Christmas, you know, like Christmas is like Christmas is like so far away, and this gets me into Christmas, so I'm like, stop! Ow! Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright guys, make sure to like and subscribe, hit the bell notification button, give me comments. Yeah, tell us something that Luke is not Luke. They're like, oh, Luke is not sure. Not so, bye guys, make sure to like and subscribe, put some comments below. Aliens are attacking. Okay, see you guys later.